presence clings to every stone inside these walls. Even now, he conjures images, whispers, cowardly illusions meant to test my faith. I found records here. Murals, books, some scrolls. They tell of this fort's purpose. Sankakor's fate is well known, but to think his body is here. This darkness is... it clings to you, tries to drown you. For the light, we cannot fail. Ha! May we scour away any trace of Mephisto's corruption! These halls were sealed long ago to contain the darkness. Now, I shall cast them open to bring in the light! Onward. May the light guide our way. Is thick, somehow even stronger. And yet the halls are quiet. Do the minions of hell hide from us? Ha! Is that?
I, Karthus, and my most trusted retinue, Elodia, Matthias, and Eleazar. Seal this place with ourselves inside. Though we fall to Mephisto's corruption, we shall not forget our duty. Even in death, we guard the body of Sankakor.
Karthus. I have not heard that name. I had heard of Sankakor being defeated, but what happened after is shrouded in mystery. These halls were beautiful once. There is devotion in these walls. How could such a holy place fall to such evil? These were paladins. They turned on each other.
I need time to prepare.
Look there. Blood. Flows from this blade as though the wound were made moments ago. Hatred has seeped into their very souls. I know of a ritual that will cleanse this evil. Surely this is why the light has guided me here. We must collect these tainted blades and find a suitable place to perform the ritual. Only then will the spirits of these fallen faithful be redeemed. My blade quivers in anticipation!
You are no match for the light. Keep going.
feel himself turning, but he refused to risk others. Truthfully, even now I feel Mephisto's influence. I withstood it for so long.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
I lack the needed mana.
Darkness here. I can feel it taking its toll on me. These paladins. To have suffered this for so long. We mustn't delay. To perform the ritual, we must find where the curse took root. A place of immense hatred. The light should have protected them. Their faith should have... No. Now is not the time to falter. We must succeed. To give them the rest they deserve. Here like smoke. This is where we must perform the ritual. Place the cursed blades here. I had come here certain that I could purge the evil from this place. I believed my faith in my blade could cut through any darkness. But I see now that the light brought us here for a different purpose. These paladins have suffered through much. Though Mephisto may still corrupt this land, his hold over these spirits will cease. That, at least, I can do. Good. The spirits will cling to their hatred. I am trusting you. Let us bring these paladins to peace.
Yeah!
San Kakor fell, I felt Mephisto's magic clawing at my mind. Even today, when I remember that moment, I am unsure if the anger I feel comes from him or me. But that does not hinder my faith. Remember, brothers and sisters, the light won that day. We rallied. We defeated a prime evil. And what's more, we did it together. The darkness will never extinguish the light. It is our duty to ensure that. The day we discovered the corruption within our faith was the day we began anew. It was the day I knew I was truly fighting for the light.
Yes, I believe so. The Paladins are finally at peace. I could not have done this alone. The light shines bright within you. I must return to Zarbenzet. I shall tell the other Zakharum of Karthus and the Paladins who gave their lives to contain Mephisto's corruption. May the light guide your way.
My bags are full.
You! You're new. Tell me, have you word of Galdeum? Are the gates open?
Our quest here... we failed. They've got to know. They've got to call us back. While we can still return.
Care for some tea? It's supposed to help old bones settle, not ache so much.
Where did you find a thing like that?
Legend honey. Strange, I know. But my son swears.
She wanted me for a mentor. Me, crippled arm and all. I had to tell her no. I watched three of my apprentices die in this swamp. My name died with them.
The snakes know things. They know me. I see it in their eyes. Always in the dark. Always beckoning. You ever felt that?
Yes, indeed. Truthfully, our victory against Mephisto left me emboldened. I lingered at the fort, managing to find some partial record of the paladins who stayed there. I aim to carve the name of every paladin into stone. Though it seems I may need to find another plaque soon. There were attempts, yes. Some could not believe. And others, I think, chose not to believe. But we were able to gather additional markers, and this plaque here. It is not much. I wish I could do more. But I hope that this at least means future generations will learn of their sacrifice.
Hear me, Akarat. She passed to me her sword, her quest. But these burdens, they're too heavy to bear on my own. Help me find her strength. Make me worthy of her name.
Thank you.
mana. Ready yet.
Another day, another traveler.
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay.